Prince Mohammed bin Fahd University is an educational institution that prides itself with a very special educational philosophy. In particular, we are a learning, not a teaching environment, which means we focus a lot on students. It's a student-centered environment. We focus on interactive and lifelong learning. And for that to succeed, we understood from day one that we needed technology as a crucial tool to achieve this mission, because it allows the students to take charge of their learning and to interact with the environment. We have a student population of 5,500 students, both genders, male and female. It's an English medium of instruction institution, but we host over 40 nationalities on campus. The multicultural aspect is a very important element of our educational philosophy as well. PMU, when making a decision about selecting a solution, we take into consideration in particular that we are a university that is connected to its community. In particular, we are connected to the businesses, the industries around us, as well as the board members and the royalty that visit us. So whatever solution we are going to select was supposed to meet the expectations of our stakeholders, is intended to improve the decision-making process, whether in meetings, as well as the connectivity of those meetings through smart solutions to the outside world. The most important advantage that we see in this project was the level of customization. It is, in fact, a bespoke project, from the smallest details to the most important solutions and technologies used. I think the world around us is evolving, and we have seen more challenges that are facing, especially higher education. There is no way that we can avoid using technology to continue our mission as educators.